A problem plagued at downtown Madison bar, learning it will have to shut its doors. Good Thursday evening. I'm News 3's Eric Franke. The Kollege Klub, a mainstay hangout for UW-Madison students, will close its doors for 30 days this winter. The license for the KK suspended tonight by the Alcohol License Review Committee. News 3's David Douglas is live tonight in downtown Madison with all the details. David?
Yeah, Eric, they're going to serve that suspension mid-December to mid-January, the result of a stipulated agreement between Madison police and the owner of the Kollege Klub, Bruce Meyer, after a history of underage drinking and violence in the bar, well documented in this Madison police complaint laying out more than 30 incidents that took place. And in addition to that suspension, the agreement also means they're going to have to use black lights to check for fake IDs. And when they find fake IDs, they got to confiscate them. And they're going to turn them over to Madison police once a month. In addition to that, they're also going to keep a list of disturbances that take place inside the bar and give those to police as well. And when there is a disturbance, a fight or anything like it, they have to call the cops. Something that was not happening before. There'd be a fight and they wouldn't do anything about it. The police want that to change. And those were all allegations that tonight the owner, Bruce Meyer, did not try to argue with.
Yes, I've dropped the ball. And there's nobody else to blame but myself. Because I'm the owner and I can't point fingers at my employees because I'm the one that hired them. And it was my training system. So it falls on my shoulders.
I just hope that we send a message once again that establishments that don't behave properly in our community also have to realize we mean business.
Schumacher, the city attorney, and police feel the winter suspension when many students are gone is similar to the July suspensions imposed on Madison Avenue and Ramshead Rathskeller. Meyer, by the way, does promise to add security staff. He's going to double it both inside and outside of Kollege Klub.
Now, everyone who spent time in the Madison bar scene has probably been to the KK at least once. You were online tonight, David. What are folks saying about it on Twitter and Facebook?
Well, you know, when we first talked about this suspension on my Twitter account, News3 David, Nick Nice, a popular Madison DJ, wrote back right away and said, you know what, that's more of a vacation than a suspension. It's the deadest time of the year for a bar, and he should know he spends a lot of time working in them. Other people kind of saying the same thing, but there were several people that said, listen, it's fair and equal to what happened to the others, and this is what should happen to them as well.
All right, News3's David Douglas reporting live in downtown Madison. David, thank you.